We'll now demonstrate burying the knot. So in this instance, the needle is placed into the incision on the same side as the surgeon, and the suture is passed from deep to superficial. Then on the side opposite the surgeon, the needle is passed from superficial to deep. Just trying to get both ends into the field for you. Tying this suture will bury the knot inside the incision.